Welcome to Collective Radio, episode 1. I'm basically trying out a brand new thing. You know, we're going to definitely see how it goes out. It's not actually a radio show. Are you kidding me? it's me basically talking like this back and forth for a while, throwing some of my songs in between, and maybe down the road when I start, when I stop pumping out songs constantly, I'm definitely gonna be throwing up some other songs, maybe some virus songs, maybe some other songs that I think are just worth listening to. But in the meantime, I guess I'm gonna get a start off with the first. Wow, I'm gonna get a start off with the first song here. This one is called Feeling Good. It was by me, Collective, and it was produced by Whack Beats. So make sure you give that a solid listen to. You know, sometimes I just need to feel good. And, you know, sometimes you do too. So Collective of Whack Beats are bringing a song just like that for you. I'm sitting in that mood where everything feels fine. Just a piece of express and the words that I rhyme. It's all back together and over real tight. Just trying to feel good as I rap tonight. Looking back on my day, it wasn't all bad. Even better's asking to be trails in my path. It's relieving to say that I'm a high school grad. It's not much of an achievement, but damn, I'm glad. Don't have to deal with the same old drama. It won't all escape, and that I acknowledge. It's no longer that I feel the anger is calling. Peace will be on its way to me, that is ballin'. And even right now, it's up and right at block. Sooner or later, even the hyper stop. We all need a break, we all need release. And that, for me, is found to this beat. Your hands up, take a deep breath, then give it all up. Anything you can do to change it, we're stuck in the same old cycle of saying life sucks. But it really doesn't, it's something to see. For your own eyes, when you're finally free, you can do it like me and learn to fly through these beats. They're real to you, not true to the streets. Unless that's who you are, then that is fine. It's all a manner of how we go about our lives. Some work hard from 9 to 5, and others are fine without making a dime. Success isn't money, fame and riches. It's all about finding your own big picture. Fulfill your destiny and carry out your vision. If you don't do that, just make happiness your mission.
When I was writing this track, it was maybe like 3 o'clock in the morning or something, just ridiculous like that. And I was thinking like, I was browsing around on YouTube and I found this beat. I didn't find it. I didn't discover anything like that. Like other people watched it, obviously. I came across this beat from Whack Beats. I'll throw a link in the description. And I was like, this is one of those kind of like old school, like, you know, like feel good kind of tracks. I really like how this sounds, so I decided I should start writing something to it, and I did. And I actually kind of wrote off the mood that I was feeling. Like, it was just kind of one of those days where it's just everything's going wrong, you're pissed off about absolutely everything. And so what I thought I'd do is I thought I'd just make a song to make myself feel better, and I don't know, I was hoping it would kind of have the same effect that it did for other people as well, or to have the same effect on other people that it did on me. That's what I was hoping for. I don't know, we'll definitely have to see how it turns out. But it was definitely enjoyable. Speaking of enjoyable, I don't know if you have come across or listened to Eminem's new album, Recovery. He has a ton of amazing songs in there. I don't think there was specifically one song on there that I hated. There was a few that, now that I listened to the whole thing, I would skip over. But some of the songs that really stuck out to me were Cinderella Man, Almost Famous, 25 to Life, and I'm really starting to like The Cold Winds Blow, and of course Talking to Myself, and what else is there? Not Afraid. Not Afraid is an incredible one. He released that as a single before he released the whole album. And the music video is out now, and I think it's, like, it inspires me to want to make a music video myself. So we'll definitely have to see what happens and what turns out of that. But I'm running out of things to talk about, so I'm going to go ahead and hook you up with another track here. I believe what it is, yeah, it's called I'll Be Here. I found, again, I didn't find, I came across this one. I'm not like Christopher Columbus, so I found America, but other people are living here. Like, it's, you can't discover something when other people know it's there. It, anyway, I came across this SoundClick page called Emotional Productions. And those guys are incredible. I'll have a link for there. And this is where I got the beat from. It was free. It was with a hook. So I thought, wow, this is too good to be true. So here we go. Check it out. Front of my computer trying to write the sickest lyrics. You keep popping in my mind, clearer than a mirror image. Try to inch myself closer, rejection's what I'm fearing. And as I'm moving closer, the image shot as I shout so loud and no one hears it. My voice is like a riddled tree falling in the forest. If I say I love you loud enough, will you be there to endorse it? Our relationships are calm, my heart's the gas and you floored it. Not being able to sleep or speak, it's possible to ignore it. Shouted side by side in the break of day of the dead of night. A labyrinth of your heart that's carvings on the walls inside. It's inscribed and branded on the side. I'm the key to unlocking your life. The way you got me feeling like an averted sight. It's like a blind man trying to find his sight. I'll be here any day, month, or year to see you through the happy times and coach you through the fear. I wish I could have been there all along through our lives, but I'm still here to help you take that long extra stride. And maybe one day you will feel the same way that I have. Since the moment I met you, it still hits me like a blast. I skip a couple beats as I see you walking past. I feels like I found the one. Yeah, imagine that. Emotional Productions, I'll Be Here. Writing that song was definitely, it was incredible. It was definitely something else for me. And it was actually doing this radio show, I think, is, well, not radio show, like, doing this is a lot of fun. I mean, because I've been trying to make my crack at commentating for a while. Actually, for those of you who don't know, I went out and actually made myself a commentating channel, and I started practicing. Originally it was League of Legends. And then I went and did a Legend of Zelda commentary, and I only had, like, Ocarina of Time after the N64, like, I'm using an emulator and all that, but that got explained in one of those videos, and it was fun. I mean, I have maybe, last time I checked, it was, like, 11 subscribers, so I'm definitely not in it for that, but it was so much fun just to get, like, hop behind a mic, talk about games I used to play when I was a little kid, and it's fun. And I hope to kind of do the same thing here, because it's as weird as it sounds, like, talking to yourself in a room, it's actually pretty fun. I suggest you give it a shot. But anyway, so here was episode 1, Collective Radio. Let me know what you think. Here's a bit of a tip of the day. Make sure to be true to yourself, because, well, you got to be you until the end, because after that, you're still you. Take it easy.